Droplets falling down the petal-coated boot. Pinks and blues stick to shoes. Glasses reflect eyes that yearn in an anxious glow. And even though we hold individual thoughts, ambulance screeches from them out. And this is the only moment I have ever felt time truly stop. At a crossing, frozen is throbbing, cars and people parked as we wait for life to pass us by. When it does, there is this immediate relief as we remember how to move, talk, think, and forget stillness, which was all too real for us. But I've made my way home now, standing at the door, holding a house key, and the siren is repeating an eerie music that I hear nowhere and feel.
Thank you.